The first water wheel was engineered in ancient Greece to grind wheat into flour. And then 2,000 years later, in 1882, the first hydroelectric power plant began operating in Appleton, Wisconsin, along the Fox River. And as of 2019, hydropower produces 16% of the world's electricity. Hydropower is when we simply harness the natural energy of water currents, or the flow of water, and then using that energy for different types of work. The Perot Museum of Nature and Science wants to challenge you to design, build, and test your own hydropower turbine at home and see how much work it can do. Working as an engineer, use whatever materials you have on hand. You'll see later that each of our turbines looks a little different. Try to spot some of those differences, and that might help you design yours. The challenge is to see how many times your turbine spins in 15 seconds. So the more spins, the more power. Try to do this challenge outside because it will get a little splashy. My friend Lizzie made hers with bottle caps attached to forks, and her turbine spun 10 times in 15 seconds. Nice. Now my friend Will went a little extra and attached a generator using magnets and copper wire connected to a voltmeter to measure the amount of power he generated in 15 seconds. 10 spins just like Lizzie's, but how much power did we make? The voltmeter measured peaks at negative 0.3 and 0.3 volts. Since this is an alternating current, it'll go back and forth between positive and negative. Nice work, Will. Okay, now it's my turn. I wanted to experiment by adding more blades to my turbine, 8 in total. Try marking one of your blades with something that your eye can focus on. It'll help you count your rotations. Have you been counting? I saw 19 spins in 15 seconds. Awesome. Okay, now it's your turn. Let us know. Show us your hydropower turbine designs. We can't wait to see how they do. And we'll see you next time when we get to amaze our brains together at home.